and Leo. She stayed down the hall. Oh, I call Regina. Keep your bonnet on each day.
Hello, you beautiful humans. I hope you guys are all doing well. In this video, I'm going to show you four looks you can use for Valentine's Day or date night, and they are all from Black-owned businesses. The first outfit we have is this two-piece set from V Label London, which is a subsidiary of Virgo's Lounge. If you have been a long-term watcher of my channel, you know that I am a huge fan of Virgo's Lounge. You have this beautiful satin wrap top with these bell sleeves, and then you have the skirt that has a thigh split and some ruffles in the side. And you guys know me, I love a good thigh action, so the fact that this has a split is right up my alley. This is so cute because I think you can wear this for date night, wear this for Valentine's Day, and because it's a two-piece set, you can not only get one outfit out of it, but you can also have two different outfits because you can pair the top with something else or even pair the skirt with something else as well. Very comfortable, very easy to move in, and the satin is a stretchy satin, which means that it hugs the curves very, very well. Next up, we have this simple but gorgeous black dress from Mizura Studios. Now, everyone needs a little black dress in their wardrobe, and although I am a person that loves a little red dress, this one is perfect, especially for my big and busty ladies. Would you believe that I am not wearing a bra? Well, you probably can tell, but I'm not wearing a bra, and the girls are still sitting very, very well. The thing I really love about this dress is the top section. It sort of has this strap that, to be honest with you, doesn't really do anything. But I like the fact that it comes across your chest area, and it's just something unique that I haven't really seen before. And the material that this dress is made of is absolutely amazing, very figure hugging, and if you're big and busty, it's sturdy enough that the girls will be sitting very, very well. Like I said before, we all need a LBD in our wardrobe, and if you're gonna get one, what better one than to get this one? Because number one, you'd be supporting a black owned business, a female black owned business, and number two, it is drop dead gorgeous and so unique. Now, this next outfit is a tad bit risque, especially if you are big and busty, but it is gorgeous. This top is from a Nigerian owned brand called Kilenta. I hope I'm pronouncing that well. And it has this beautiful tie dye area. To be fair, it's the color for me. It's the absolute color for me. So it has this corseted area and then this deep V area at the top. And you do have to be careful with this top because your boobs can literally fall out. For me personally, I hate the fact that breasts have been sexualized because they're just normal and they're for our kids. If you have small ones, if you have big ones, show them if you want to, and if you don't, you don't have to. But you can also wear an undervest with this as well. But this is definitely an outfit that will have your husband, your boyfriend, or your significant other dropping their jaw. And lastly, we have this dress that just reminds me of everything: the ocean, the sea, and water. So it is from a brand called Farai London that I'm sure you guys are probably familiar with. This particular dress was made famous by Jordan Woods, Mulatto, and a plethora of other female entertainers wearing it, but the brand as a whole was made very popular when Kylie Jenner actually wore one of their pieces. I love this dress. It's perfect for a date or even if you're just going out because everything is covered up, but because of the material and the pattern, it just fits so well and just makes your body look absolutely amazing. And it's another one that has been made from a material that is so figure hugging that I once again don't have to wear a bra. So for my big and busty ladies, this is definitely a winner. I particularly like the fact that although the majority of it is this blue color, it has this sort of orange stripes on the sides and on the arms, and as you guys know, orange is one of my favorite colors, so that was a winner for me. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Even if you are celebrating Valentine's Day in quarantine, that is no excuse not to dress up and look your best. Let me know which outfit was your favorite in the comment section below, and remember to give this video a thumbs up.